The Northrop Grumman B-21 Raider is an American strategic bomber under development for the United States Air Force, USAF, by Northrop Grumman. As part of the Long Range Strike Bomber, LRSB program, it is to be a long-range, stealth intercontinental strategic bomber for the USAF, able to deliver conventional and thermonuclear weapons. When delivered to the U.S. Air Force, the B-21 will join the nation's strategic triad as a visible and flexible deterrent, supporting national security objectives and assuring the nation's allies and partners. The B-21 Raider benefits from more than three decades of strike and stealth technology. It is the next evolution of the Air Force Strategic Bomber Fleet. Developed with the next generation of stealth technology, advanced networking capabilities, and an open systems architecture, the B-21 is optimized for the high-end threat environment. It will play a critical role in helping the Air Force meet its most complex missions. Northrop Grumman is continuously advancing technology, employing new manufacturing techniques and materials to ensure the B-21 will defeat the anti-access area denial systems it will face. The B-21 Raider forms the backbone of the future for U.S. air power. The B-21 will deliver a new era of capability and flexibility through advanced integration of data, sensors, and weapons. Capable of delivering both conventional and nuclear payloads, the B-21 will be one of the most effective aircraft in the sky, with the ability to use a broad mix of standoff and direct attack munitions. The B-21 is a digital bomber. Northrop Grumman uses agile software development, advanced manufacturing techniques, and digital engineering tools to help mitigate production risk on the B-21 program and enable modern sustainment practices. Six B-21 Raiders are in various stages of final assembly and test at Northrop Grumman's plant in Palmdale, California. Northrop Grumman and the Air Force successfully demonstrated the migration of B-21 ground systems data to a cloud environment. This demonstration included the development, deployment, and test of B-21 data, including the B-21 digital twin that will support B-21 operations and sustainment. This robust cloud-based digital infrastructure will result in a more maintainable and sustainable aircraft with lower cost infrastructure.